In this video, I'll show you how to install the extension and how to make it work. First, click the Add to Chrome button on the Chrome Web Store. After installation, click the puzzle icon, find the extension, and pin it on the quick access bar. If you've already on a supported site, you need to refresh the page to make the extension work. Make sure the page is fully loaded. Then, click the extension icon, open the settings window, turn on the switch. You can see a bunch of languages listed as the translation source options. The list is loaded from the page you are visiting. Here, in the official subtitle options, you can see the list is exactly the same as the translation source that you just saw in the extension. Choose one of them as the source of the translation for the first and second subtitles. Then, in the first subtitle setting, if you choose a language that is one of the official subtitles, it will be directly loaded from the page you visit. If the language you choose is not one of the official subtitles, it will be translated from the translation source. The second subtitle works the same as the first one. And, yes, here we go. Hope you like it.